Didn't they always say we were the lucky ones? And I guess that we were once. Babe, we were.
I just want to say how proud we are of you, William.
But luck will leave you, cause it is my faith.
The best decision I have ever seen.
And in the end, when life has got you down, you've got someone here that you can wrap your arms around. So hold on to me tight. Hold on to me tonight. We are stronger here together than we could ever be alone. So hold on to me, don't you ever let me go. There's a thousand ways for things to fall apart, but it's no one's fault. No, it's not our fault. No. Maybe all the plans we made might not work out, but I have no doubt, even though it's hard to see, I've got faith in us and I believe in you and me. So hold on to me tight.
So now, by the authority given to me as a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, I pronounce that you are husband and wife, and as a sign of your love, you may keep.
So hold on to me, hold on to me tonight. But there's so many dreams that we have given up. Take a look at all we've got. And with this kind of love,
I'm going to wish you guys the best time. Happiness and love,
and
filled with friendships and family.
So,
hold on, I promise it'll be alright. Cause we are stronger here together than we could ever be alone. Just hold on. Say we were the lucky ones.